much since I was a young man. Whatever else is here, hatred persists. Greyat yon dan tnis beri dis tom iklimon.
Damn it!
What's wrong with it? This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when you're in Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need rare materials. Quicksilver. There's a village near here.
Some place to come sit and live.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last.
Before she went to his palace?
I don't know, Miller. things on the subject.
Not while I'm in town.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old teamwork. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingorvani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingorvani. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Tinway.
I'm not ready yet. Here is the key to opening the way. need more time.
You found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for.
We weren't a solution. We are. The world needs protectors.